Here's the deal. In the 80s, I was around Johnny Cash, you know, the Highwaymen, Loretta Lynn, Tammy Wynette, and they were family to me. So meeting Bonnie, that's a whole nother level of rock and roll cool. And I just thought it was like, and I remember saying to her, I want to be just like you. And she said, no, there's only one Bonnie. You be Wynonna.